हेलो एवरीवन, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आशा करता हूँ आप लोग सभी अच्छे होंगे। सो टुडे वी शल यू नो डिस्कस अबाउट कॉलम बीम जंक्शन रीइन्फोर्समेंट। ओके, सो दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स व्हिच एवरीवन शुड नो। ओके, इवन एस एक्सपीरियंस इंजीनियर, ओके, दोस यू हैव साइड वर्क नॉलेज एंड देन those who are very fresh, I mean those who are fresh and those who don't have any kind of side knowledge or field knowledge, okay, they may not have a very proper idea how to provide a shear reinforcement at the column beam junctions. Okay, now some of the experienced people might think that or may think that how can we provide stirrups or shear reinforcement at the junctions? It is not possible. Okay, because they have seen that at practical, most of the engineers and then masons, okay, those who bar bender and all, they don't provide shear reinforcement or stirrups at the column beam junction because it is highly congested, area. So even civil engineers also thinks that it is not possible to provide any shear reinforcement or stirrups at that junctions. And then for a new, for a fresher, they may not know the concept of providing any shear reinforcement gear. Okay, but for the experienced people, they may think that no, it is not possible. Okay, but today I will show you it is possible. Okay, so please do watch the video till the end, and if you like this video, share with your friend and give a thumbs up. Okay, it gives me motivations to make a very informative in videos like this. Okay, so please give a thumbs up, give like, I mean, and then comments down below what are the topics that you want to know regarding the site work. Okay, so today's our topic is about column beam junction reinforcement. Okay, so how to provide reinforcement at column beam junction. All right, so as we know that in shear reinforcement, and the size of the shear reinforcement may be what we call rectangular or maybe square or maybe triangular, and then diamond types, all the kind of shear reinforcements are there, different. Okay, but mostly we provide rectangular, either rectangular or square. Okay, so let us say this is a normal shear reinforcement or a normal stirrups. Okay, so with that stirrups, we are unable to provide stirrups at the junctions. Okay, we won't be able to provide with the regular stirrups. Okay, to place a what we call shear reinforcement, or I mean the stirrups. Okay, at that column beam junctions. Okay, now to clear your idea, let me show you the drawing and then picture. Okay, so this is our column and beam. Okay, column and beam junctions. Okay, let me point you out. Okay, hello, yeah, this one. Okay, this is our column beam junctions. So this is the highly congested area. Okay, all corners, I mean all the side, from all the sides beams reinforcement and column reinforcement will also met at this junction. All right, so it is, it become, I mean, highly congested area. So it, I mean, it is not impossible, okay, but it is difficult. It is difficult but not impossible. Okay, so it is possible to provide normal what we call reinforcement, yeah, shear reinforcement, normal shear reinforcement. It is not possible to provide here. Okay, normal shear reinforcement means what I am talking about is that, let us clear this thread first. Okay, oh, sorry, yeah, okay, yeah. So normal shear reinforcement is somewhat like this. All right, so this is our rectangular stirrups. Okay, so normally we use this kind of strap at the side. Okay, so what I'm talking about is that this kind of junctions. Okay, this type of column beam junction. Okay, let me first mark this one. this junction. Okay. Yeah, this kind of junctions. I have marked with Gibson cloud. Alright. So in this junction, it is very difficult. Okay, as most of the engineers thinks like that. Okay. So what we do is that at these junctions, you know, remember these junctions. Okay. Yeah, here at these junctions, they don't provide any stirrups or ties. Okay, so they left it open. Just from here, they will start. Okay, and then hit this side. So at these junctions, they won't give any reinforcements. Okay, which is very critical. All right. So this junction is the vehicle all kind of loads. Okay, from all the directions, so from bottom, top, left, right. Okay, all the kinds of forces acts on that junctions, especially at this type of junction. All right. Okay. So high tension area, this one, these junctions. So it is very important to provide shear reinforcement at that junctions. Okay. So now, as we know, it is not possible to provide this reinforcement, this normal reinforcement. Okay, this one. It is not possible to provide here. Okay, so what we masons do that is that they avoid giving reinforcement at that junctions. Okay, now today I will explain you, okay, how to provide or what kind of special stirrups you can provide at that junctions. Today, after learning today from me, please, you do not make that mistakes. Okay, I request you all to provide that kind of special reinforcement at these junctions. All right, at this one junctions. Okay, so from today onwards, you please ask any masons, okay, all the masons, to provide that special reinforcement which I'm going to show you today. So that special reinforcement is nothing but this U-bar. Okay, this U-bar. See how you can make the U-bar is that, make like this, make a U-shape, you know, stirrups like this and then like this. So how do you install this U-bar? Okay, this bottom bar you insert here at the bottom, and then this top U-bar you insert from the top. Okay, and then at these junctions, okay, you can what we call binding wire. Okay, at this junction, okay, so this is a very simple and then effective, you know, what we call methods to provide shear reinforcement or stirrups at this column beam junction. All right, now practically how it looks, this U-bar. Okay, I will show you that one as well. Now this is me here standing. Okay, look at my face and look at the shoe. This is the condition of a site engineer. All right, so this is our normal, you know, regular routines that our shoes will become, you know, dirty and all. So this is U-bar. Okay, here we made a U-bar like this. Okay, I will show you here. Okay, let me tell you a little bit here. This side, okay, this is a JSW site. I mean, plant. Okay, steel plant where steel used to, you know, manufacture. Okay, steel like this, reinforcement like this, they used to manufacture here. See, this is a JSW, you know, helmet, safety helmet, JSW. This is written here. So I was working there. I mean, our project, no, our company's project, you know, was, we were constructing one kind of special building for that steel plant. All right. So that time I took this picture. That's what you are seeing now. Now let us see. This is how it looks. You were, okay. So you can make like this. All right. Make like this. You were. Like this, and then you can fix at that junctions. Okay, so this is very simple, very simple to fix. I hope you have you got some information from me. All right, So if you like my videos and then you want some more kind of information like this, then please comment down below and like my videos as well, give thumbs up, and then do share and subscribe my channel, and please share with your friends and ask them to subscribe, and then you know, give motivation to me to make such a useful content for you, so that I also move ahead a little bit. Okay, so he provide reinforcement here too, and then I request you always to practice a healthy constructions. All right, so that's all for today. See you. Jai Hind. Bye bye. Tata.